off, guy. Knock it off.
Entry. The sack is filled with a highly combustible mixture of gases. If hit with a flaming projectile, the pouch will burst and spray flames over a large area.
Oh. Wish I'd have known that. I'd have hit that thing as soon as that flipping creature, like, came after me. Well, hey there, sweetheart.
That thing.
I don't even want to know. What the heck is that thing? Boss time, right?
These creatures, it looks like their secretion is freezing the water. I better stick to the frozen surface if I don't want to be eaten alive.
I did not mean to do that, but things happen and you hit the wrong button, the wrong key, so... Oh, God! Oh my God, I can't flipping shoot. Crap. This kind of sucks right now, not gonna lie. Ammo is definitely scarce right now.
This one is huge. It's producing large quantities of that freezing solution.
As long as we don't have to fight him, good, right? Oh! Get out of there! Total accident. Did not mean to do that.
Huh. The appendages are dripping with the fluid that's freezing the water.
Okay.
There's the brain. The pseudocerebrum seems to be generating an electrical charge.
Okay.
This gland is secreting the cryogenic fluid that's freezing the water. The cocktail of digestive acids is dissolving local plant life into homogeneous matter. The process seems to be aided by bioelectricity.
Interesting. What do we gotta do now? There's gotta be one more conclusion, right? That we missed. But where? Missing. Crap, no. There's something that I'm missing right now. Oh, there it is.
And this neural pathway is conducting large amounts of bioelectricity.
Here we go, getting smarter.
The creature is mixing bioelectricity with whatever it digests to generate an enzyme, and the enzyme is used to create a cryogenic fluid in the cranial gland. So if I take a sample, I might be able to replicate the process.
Okay.
Be able to use this to craft some kind of cryogenic device with the MPU. It could help me to get through the worms.
Oh, I can craft it right now? Excellent.
Let's see if this device works. It's working.
All right, let's go. But for how long is the problem? If it's just temporary. Okay. glad I put that high.
This way should take me back to the monolith.
Whoa! Out of here. Oh, I think she was talking about the other thing freezing. I gotcha. Makes sense. Is this guy back? Oh no. What are you doing? Oh god. Boss town. Well, there goes the neighborhood. Oh my god, go. Reload. What? Get out of there right now. Crap. That's gonna pose a bit of a problem, isn't it? Oh, go! Ah, whatever, guy. Whatever, dude. Thank you. Oh my god. And
that was tough.
Ooh. What does that do? Oh, protective barrier? Really thought I was gonna die there. I could have easily died there. Whoa! Finding ammo is scarce right now. I need to come over here and save. Oh my god, that's horrible. Full ammo and everything, thank god. All that for a cube? Alright, I guess that works, right? And we're back! What the heck is this? I gotta find my way over there. Not telling me where I need to go, but oh God.
Observer? What are they observing? Interesting. This device could be a part of a larger whole.
What if I go back? Oh, it's showing me where to go. Hmm. I'm gaining so much knowledge, I'm fun, right? I forgot I got a shield. I don't ever use it. Oh my god, what are you?
Log entry. The bulbous growths on the creature's back act as storage for enormous quantities of digestive enzymes. Rupturing them will deal massive damage and incapacitate the creature.
Genetic mutation is affecting the creature's aggression levels. Hostility of stage 3 mutations increased by several magnitudes. I am continuing observation and code fragment collection from the genetic material.
Roger, Dodger,
an alien artifact. Could be useful.
Could be useful. Oh. I hope he's still not talking, because if he is, we're not listening, right? I don't remember which one we came after here. Oh, I could have just shot that, right? Probably saved me a bullet or two. God, this sucks sometimes. Vera, you're not giving enough flipping energy ammo rounds, and it's making it tough. So the only thing I think about is going back this way, right? Going back that way. No, because it would tell me to go back that way. Instead, I gotta go that way. I'll go this way. What's up, little gas? What's up, little gas? What's up, little gas? I need to be able to carry more weaponry. Whoa! Wow. Let's not do that, guy. Let's not do that, alright? No other way though, right? I'll drop it. Oh. Oh, crap, I didn't mean to hit it twice.
A console of some sort. Two parts are missing.
Oh.
Nothing's happening. I should scan the inside of the console and try to figure it out.
Oh, okay, yeah, let's do that. How do we scan it? I don't know how to scan it. Oh, there we are.
There appears to be three power sources.
Gotta look like an inn, right? Oh, there it is. What was the other ones? There's an inn. Oh, okay. Got it. Where's that? There you are. And you were what? A seven. Basically a seven, right? Basically a seven, there you are. No, you're not the seven I'm looking for.
These symbols on the power sources seem familiar.
Oh. I gotta get it rotated around this way. But how? We're getting close, right?
Those pyramids have the same symbols as the power sources. Perhaps if I could position them correctly?
Don't give me that positioning it correctly kind of crap right now. I know what it is, but maybe I don't know what it is. I don't know. How are we doing this, bro? No, because that's the same way it is, right? Now that's backwards. There's only so many directions this thing can go, right? One rotate. There we go. Oh, that's kind of cool. Oh.
Technology indistinguishable.